See? It didn't look like it was gonna make it, it did.
Inside half.
You pull
everything?
Yeah. That one, I mean, there was a good pitch, but I would have hit it where nobody's at.
Bet, but it has a real small sweet spot.
Yeah.
I noticed the it's right over the S on the word. I think it is.
Okay.
But it's only like an inch. When you hit it.
Yeah, I felt
it. It's good. And it didn't hit it either. We 50 and over, we can use those at Conroe. That's what he told me. So I mean, I'm hitting my other one just to make sure, but
yeah.
Curtis said that if you're 50 and over, you can hit a senior bat. And we're playing open anyhow, so you know, they ought to give us the old men a break.
We are playing open?
We're playing open, yeah. Still gotta stay down and hit it, but when you do, it's got a big sweet spot. Very forgiving.
Yep.
Like your bat one like that. Miss that.
Yep.
Yeah, that spin just kept carrying and kept carrying. That's good.
Oh, man.
tried to go inside out on that one.
Yep. Missed that one too.
Yep.
It was right on the edge of the back.
There you go. You didn't miss that one that much. You know, you got on that one, but it still carried way out there,
yep.
You know? You can hear that bat is kind of going, right?
You can feel it.
Hit that inside thing, man. You pull out.
Pull out a little.
Yeah.
That's what you're pulling your arms in. Still
yep.
Hitting the ball.
There you go. Shit out of that
Come on, come on.